West Indies wicketkeeper batsman Dinesh Ramdin stopped on his way to the second T20 against India. In Thiruvananthapuram and presented a 4-year-old girl with match tickets in a gift. Windies Cricket took to Twitter to share pictures of the incident and captioned, "Probably one of the cutest things on internet today, huge respect for you," a user commented on the post. Subscribe to the channel for more news.